Hey, I'm Stephanie Bauer for Holly Scoop. One thing you can't deny about the Kardashians is these sisters stick up for one another. Khloe is defending her pregnant sister's weight gain. Kim is constantly being blasted by critics for putting on a few pounds and for her unusual fashion choices. But the bottom line is, Kim is 6 months pregnant and she says she's only gained 20 pounds so far. Her sister Khloe, who is no stranger to weight criticism, tells Entertainment Tonight that people need to back off. She's pregnant. Quote, "Honestly, I think it's so disgusting that anyone would criticize someone that's pregnant. You should be enjoying your pregnancy and eating what you want. Kim is healthy and works out and does everything in moderation. I think it's disgusting anyone would pick on anyone's weight, especially a pregnant person." Do you think it's finally time that people lay off Kim? Tweet us at Holly Scoop and let us know.
Watch your favorite videos wherever you are. Available as a free download for both your iPhone and iPad. Search Holly Scoop in the iTunes Store.